I'm home cold, standing trial. Why ain't I see you round?
Let me ask you. So you had your first kid at 15. I had mine at 16. Mm. What was that like? Because I know what it was like for me.
Well, I freaked out at first. When I told my father about it, he was happy as hell. Because it proved I wasn't gay. I'm like, What? You thought I was gay? So I didn't know. You know, you all quiet around me and everything. I'm like, that's what I got from him.
Wow.
You know what I mean? That's exactly what happened. He was like tickle pink.
That's hilarious.
I was freaking out because I thought, is this my future? Like, then I found out that, like, you know, later on, it took a couple years for that thing to go to court. Then they found out that I was underage at the time.
Mm.
And she could have.
She older?
Yeah.
Yeah.
So she could have been in trouble.
Yeah.
Because I look like a. Yeah. I looked a lot older. I did not look my age, man. I couldn't, when I was 15, I couldn't convince people I was 15. They're like, you lying.
Wow.
And I'm like, no, I'm 15. Because it was like, I'm 15. You know, it was like, I had a deep ass voice.
So did that, because for me, when I had my daughter, man, at 16, like, it's, for one, that's when I start kind of putting the street shit to a bed, you know? Mm. At least I started, let me not lie, because it'll be people to see this and be like, he lying. What I did was, I guess I got more strategic. I just wasn't out there being a rebel without a clue.
Right.
I started making it about a dollar at that point, but it sparked a sense of urgency for me.
Mm.
You know what I mean? And I can remember literally the scariest thing for me wasn't even the fact that I was a kid about to be a father.
Mm.
It was, don't tell my mama.
Mm.
I was more terrified of my mama finding out.
Yeah.
I was trying to convince my girlfriend, which is my wife now. I was like, man, like, you know, can we like keep this under wraps until, you know, at least till the baby is like 18? Like, I was literally trying to put this together, you know what I mean? And it put a sense of urgency for me to really try to figure out, you know, what I was going to do with my life and get things together.
It's trippy. But man, like, so you start doing the math on that, right?
Mm-hmm.
On when we became fathers.
Mm-hmm.
And then you have things like this happen. That's my grandson.
Okay. The big one.
With his daughter.
Oh, so you're a great, great granddad. So they did the same thing you did, in essence.
Bruh. I can't say the word.
Great grandfather.
That's crazy.
Yeah.
I mean,
how trippy is that?
I mean, it's
right?
Kind of cool, though. I mean, it's kind of cool, though.
Kind of weird, but
it's cool, though.
Even having a 21-year-old call you grandfather.
Yeah.
Call you granddad.
Yeah.
Is trippy, but I've got two great grandchildren.
Damn.
Two of them.
That's kind of cool, though. I mean, when you think about it.
You get to spend that time, though.
Yeah.
Because, like, my mom was 15 when she had me, so she gets to see all of the children.
It's cool to be able to say I could outrun my great grand I could outrun my grand.
Yeah, that's kind of
great grandchildren.
I know I could outrun them. They can barely walk though.
You could possibly be able to see great 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 grandkids. You know what I mean? So it's kind of a blessing though.
Yeah, I kind of feel like did you do this to keep up? You know what I mean?